we do begin with breaking news tonight at 6 o'clock. Allegheny County's new chief executive says he is throwing out the new property reassessments, the same assessments ordered by a judge.
Let's get right to Channel 4 Action News investigator Jim Parsons live at the City County Building downtown. Jim, this is quite a bold move.
It is, Mike and Wendy, and this really isn't a new solution that county officials have come up with. They're simply thumbing their nose at the Common Pleas Court judge who ordered the 2012 reassessment, and they say they won't reassess until every county in Pennsylvania has to do the same. Greenfield resident Gene Rua and his wife Maureen are hoping Rich Fitzgerald knows what he's doing. Their 2012 reassessment saw the value of their home, on paper, jump by 300%.
When you got that, what kind of sticker shock were you dealing with?
I thought he was going to have a heart attack.
But the Ruas are skeptical that the new county executive can just ignore an order from Common Pleas Court Judge Stanton Wettick.
I don't think that's going to be done. I know Rich Fitzgerald thinks he can. I don't think that's going to get done.
You don't think Fitzgerald can stop this?
I don't think he can, no.
County council and the county executive set policy, tax policy, not the courts.
Flanked by Democratic leaders from the state legislature and elected city officials, Fitzgerald declared the 2012 reassessments null and void and said he'll continue to use the same assessments the county has gone by for 10 years. Asked if he was worried about going to jail, Fitzgerald said,
I'm worried about taxpayers losing their homes and having taxes go up. And that's who I'm worried about more than anybody else.
Judge Wettick did hint in court today that he might be willing to delay the reassessment for 1 year after getting letters asking him to do so from the city school district, Mayor Ravenstahl, and city councilman Bill Peduto.
Hopefully the judge will look at this as an opportunity to set it right. Hopefully the state legislature will look at this as a prime opportunity to get a statewide policy into place.
So here's what you need to know. If you live in the city, according to Rich Fitzgerald, just disregard that letter you got telling you about your 2012 reassessment. Letters went out today that will tell you that. If you live elsewhere in Allegheny County, you won't be getting an assessment letter. Your assessment for 2012 will be the same as it was last year. Unless, of course, Judge Wettick changes all of that with a new order from the court. And we expect to hear something from him at a hearing next Tuesday. Stay tuned. Downtown, reporting live, Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.